Michael was interested in writing with me, and he rang me this time. It was different. He rang me up, and I didn't believe it was him. So I said, "Who's this?" I said, "Michael. You sure?" You know, "Michael who?" You know. Anyway, so we had a joke about that kind of thing. And he said, "Yeah, I'd like to come over and write with you, you know." So I said, "Great," because I really love his voice. He's a great singer and dancer. So I'm very impressed with him anyway. So he came over, and he came over to England, and we just sat down. I thought, well, it's not easy to just sit down with anyone you don't know and just write. Start a songwriting, because maybe you've got to get the chemistry right. So, but I thought, well, it is Michael, you know, I mean, I'll just try. If it doesn't work, we just throw it away, you know. And
she thought.